Greetings, everybody! This is Daniel Randerson, and welcome to Vintage Story. Oh, anyway. So yeah, we finally done the shiny thing. With our order ring shown. Yeah, let's keep it 256. There we go. That's why we say that the root seed. Oh yeah, we're going. Oh yeah, we're basically. Rellers gonna be playing standard. Yeah, we're gonna be doing standard and we could do exploration. I might try exploration place on my own time, but no. We're gonna do Junior to commemorate as a tribute since Potter Junior's video Potter Junior's Vintage Store videos are pretty much the thing that made me that got me into this game, but I mean I really I don't have that much. I know my way around, and yeah. So we're gonna be doing a little bit of So for those of you wondering about the. But not doing change on the screen. I'm actually playing on Windows mode. I'm gonna settle on this one. Because when we start on a. Alright, I have immersive first. Either flint or obsidian. Yeah, flint is it's better than the other stones on the ground, but obsidian makes the strongest tools. Like early, well, the strongest early thing. I mean, to be honest, the game might actually end up being a little bit too loud. You might not be able to hear me, so sorry about that. Uh oh, I hear the wolf. At least now with this setup I can. I meant to make nice. then basic. I'm gonna need more wood. Decent sized deal.
Ooh, weird.
I don't know. Yeah, no, it was just sleeping. Let's do a little bit of a longer in the video. Hopefully you guys are enjoying hopefully you guys can enjoy having this gameplay. I mean, a like. Remember to like. Remember to like, comment. Well, okay. Okay, so the build temporary software. One read basket. Fire starter. Deer head, and I mean, I think we're just about done with the first episode. Hopefully enjoy it, and I mean, if you did, then a lot, a like on the video, if you and a like, and then go. If you enjoyed, then please go, and please give a like on the video, also, you know, leave a like of the video and video, subscribe to my channel for more regular content like this, and and stay tuned for more Finnish story, and while waiting for, and I'm gonna wait until on a sunrise before I start my next episode. Yeah, hope you enjoyed, and I see you next time.